This adorable baby koala was sadly orphaned in a car accident. Fortunately, his rescuers found him uninjured and took him to Australia Zoo's Wildlife Hospital for treatment. To help him feel safe, he was given a teddy that looked like his mom, which he took to cuddling right away. His caretakers are hoping to release him back into the wild when he's a little older. Don't miss DNews Daily Bite, weekdays at noon.